Harris brothers. They should be making it right now, but as usual, Scott Hudson did not have his glasses on, and he's wearing the usual paper bag over his head. These are the Villanos, Villano 31 and 117.
Okay, is my mic on finally? What on earth are you talking about?
Huh?
These are the Villanos, this is Villano 4 and 5. The Harris brothers will be their opponents. And what happened to my mic?
Mike's not here today.
Oh, brother. The show has gone as smooth as silk thus far, but it apparently is breaking down technically, and I'm not surprised. The newest members of the New World Order, Rough Tough Ron and Don Harris, taking on the Villanos here on Saturday night. And I tell you what, the Harris boys, no question about it, the hired guns in World Championship Wrestling. At one time, the muscle for the PTP, now the muscle for the NWO.
What would you say they go about 6'6", 6'7"?
Easily.
About 325 apiece?
Yeah.
Imagine having to feed those two growing up together. They both got their license the same day. Think of that.
Well, I tell you what, poor Mrs. Harris. Probably institutionalized by now. The Harris boys, the Gophers for the New World Order. And speaking of the New World Order, Monday night, Kevin Nash, the commissioner of World Championship Wrestling and the unquestioned leader of the NWO, will clarify the situation, make it crystal clear who will Sid Vicious face at Super Brawl when Snickers brings you the February pay-per-view tradition from San Francisco. Oh, hang on, the Villanos, do not antagonize the Harris brothers. And these luchadors, the Villanos, they're brothers too, let's not forget.
Kind of like a chihuahua going after a German shepherd.
Not a bad analogy, actually, except times two. Here we go. Ron Harris in the ring. Forearm blow to the upper back of the Villano. And the Villano's not wearing the tights that spell out which is which. Your guess is as good as mine. Ron Harris with the right hand drops the Villano.
Well, I can tell them apart. Villano 4 is the one with the mask.
Uh-huh. Brilliant. Oh! That Villano got the boots up in Ron Harris's face. Oh, look at that.
That's power. That's power, Scott.
He caught him in midair. Lateral press. Villano kicked out. Villano's not small men. They've got to go about 215, 220 each. Oh, and Harris just caught him in midair.
And they're around that 6 foot mark.
Wow.
But these Harris boys are just, they're just big, big boys.
Okay, and being told now that Bam Bam Bigelow is running around the production area with the videotape demanding that we show. Are we going to show that? All right, well, if Bam Bam Bigelow says to, we're going to. Bam Bam irritating and antagonizing the crew backstage. He wants to show the tape of how he became hardcore champion, so we'll see that later on. Meanwhile, the Villano doing a number on the Harris boys, momentum shifting. NWO can't be proud of this. Boom! Don Harris interfering freely outside.
Well, how do you know which one's which?
Well, the Harris boys, they're not wearing masks. You can't tell them apart?
Oh, he's the bald one with the tattoos.
That's the Harris brother,
yeah. I knew that.
Raining in the right hands on the back of the Villano. Oh, like, yeah, like you can intimidate anybody with anything more than just the sight of it. I would submit to the Harris boys walking to the ring. Oh, hang on a second. Sidewalk slam from Don Harris. I'll make it Ron Harris. Tag made to Don.
Or Ron.
Yes. Don Harris. Ron Harris shoots the Villano in. Double. Oh, flapjack in the center of the ring. Cuts him off. Lateral press. It's over. The Harris boys come out on top again. Okay, we're going to take a look. This is what went down last Nitro with Bam Bam Bigelow and Brian Knobb. Let's show the videotape.